As you can see, there's no string at all. What's your name?
Holly.
You can grab it, Holly.
How did you do that? So you do magic?
I mean, a little. My dad passed a while back and my mom passed last year. It's just me and my little sister Tina. It's love of my life.
What's up? You have been doing good. I've been hearing there's a new supplier in the area.
Homie moves into our backyard to start selling like I don't exist.
We're gonna pay him a little visit. Talk to him about etiquette.
Something I would have never signed up for. I never thought it'd get dangerous. I just wish I could move Tina to a neighborhood with a better school, surrounded with better people.
You got my money?
Don't mess up, man!
I gave you a job when you needed it most.
I'm gonna kill you and every person you know.
What's happening?
Nothing you need to worry about. Just hard being a grown-up sometimes, that's all. I have no idea how this happened.
I'm gonna help you figure this out.
Anyone can learn a trick. I can do something no one else can.
Oh my God.
I need more power.
This isn't for a trick, is it?
There's a lot of things in our lives that can trap us. But these barriers only exist if we let them. You know, we can do whatever we want if we just believe we're able to.